oh dear, Mr. Pudding always carried a book. And it was Mr. Pudding's book, and it said, Elf Rules of Vital Information. Mr. Pudding went everywhere in his book. He pulled out his book. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. And he shook his head. He pulled out the area called dress code, and he handed it to Sophie. And she read, dress code number 3. Always look neat, always look snappy. A well-dressed elf always feels happy. All right. All of a sudden, Mr. Pudding said, you are out of